Retreating LASAF forces have abandoned Puna base. The base, including all provisions stored there, now belong to us. Now we'll be able to provide backup support for our troops.